It was a long hearing. Obviously, the MRO decision will stand. Although I'm disappointed, I'd like to take the opportunity to thank my counsel, Nick Tweedy, and the AFL for a fair hearing. And I'll do everything that I can to help my team prepare for the game against Richmond and be ready to go for the game against the Giants.